The opposition Forum for Democratic Change, Najana Nkumi faction, have expressed concern over the way the National Unity Platform leader Robert Kyagulanyi has handled corruption allegations against Mathias Mpuuga. Last week, the NUP leadership called upon Mathias Mpuuga, who also serves as the party's deputy president for the Buganda region, to step down from his position as parliamentary commissioner. The decision was based on the accusations of corruption and abuse of office, where Mpuuga is alleged to have fraudulently received 500 million shillings service award from Parliament. Addressing the media at their party headquarters in Najana Nkumbi, the party spokesperson John Chikonyogo described the National Unity Platform in fights as being destructive to the multi-party system in the country. Chikonyogo says FDC is still fresh from money scandals and has warned the country's leading opposition party to handle the matter carefully.
That tag of putting amounts of money on people's reputation, on people's character, is very, very destructive. Even if it were to be true that they took that money, you who is mentioning it, what do you gain by mentioning it in public and putting your organization into disrepute?
Chikonyogo has advised NUP leaders to handle the matter internally and professionally, as the accusations may rip the party apart.
The words have already come out in Inup. You can't put them back. How they solve it now, they have to look at a bigger picture. What's your goal? Are you set out to go and fight your fellow members?
In other developments, the Opposition Forum for Democratic Change has appealed to the government to be considerate by filling the over 6,000 jobs that remain vacant in several government ministries and departments, despite the fact that many graduates are still unemployed. Story by Jelet Namoya for the news.